It would not be Sunny. It would not be Scum Baby. If we did not do it. If we did not do it.
Get to work. I get up and get to work. I break a bag, but the money come first. I need a milli before they put me in a hearse.
Hey, yo, above all, gave your boy $10 to get a little corner store brunch today. I'm Peter Sun. Let's see what we can scavenge up.
No way. I love me too much. I got more respect. Catch me off the Jose. I might shoot at nothing but the net. I ain't.
The first thing I usually would go for is a beer, but because I woke up hungover, I'ma chill. I was thinking about some cereal today, you feel me? Cinnamon Toast Crunch is my favorite fucking cereal in the world. Big dog, how much is the Cinnamon Toast Crunch? I need to know. How much is the?
$5.
Bussin'. Fuck it. We can do that. We're gonna go hard. Y'all got milk? I know you got milk. Oh, no milk? Damn, I'm really sad they ain't have no milk, though. That would've just made it happen. I would've bust this bitch out the box. Damn, bro, they don't look like they got shit up in this joint for real. I want a Jorge bad. Hold on. It's a rough day in here, baby. Let's see. Damn, they ain't even got the spicy nacho Doritos, bro. They killing me in this bitch, bro. Fuck it. Popcorn. For the win. Since they don't have no Hawaiian chips or no motherfucking Dorito spicy nachos, we'll rock with this. It's hot as fucking here. I think I'm at like 6 something. It would not be Sunny. It would not be Scum Baby if we did not do it. If we did not do it, we gonna get a cheap one too. I could buy beer on camera. We'll go with the People's Beer of Richmond. You gotta keep it thorough. Blue Ribbon Paps, you feel me? Fuck it. I think this bitch like $2, so I think we at like $8 right now. I think we at like $8. I got my Cinnamon Toast Crunch to bust down later when I get me some milk. I don't drink cow milk, nigga, almond milk. Y'all niggas do that oat milk shit, almond milk. Can you tell me how much this is? I only got $10 on me. So I'll try to see what I can do. I usually only got like $5 when I come in a corner store, so today was a come up. I'm very happy and blessed.
$8.83.
How much is your black and milds?
$84 just wine, single
tea. You got the discount? You got the ones on discount? You got like 79
cents.
Oh yeah, let me get that then. Keep it low, just one. I gotta keep it low. I'm on a budget. Getting fucked up on a budget. There you go. Okay, $9.91. We right there. 8 cents left, babe. 8 cents left. You can keep this. This for you. This for y'all today. You feel me? Thank you. I appreciate you. You have a lovely, beautiful day.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Okay.
You know me, I get to work. The money come first. I need a million for me in
and when I'm down bad. Alright, so basically what we grabbed today from La Brea Liquors was a little bit of beer, Blue Ribbon Paps, you feel me? We out here. We got us a Jazz Black and Mild because they was on discount. I usually go with the original, but we gonna keep it funky today. We got the motherfucking Smart Food. Ha, you feel me? White cheddar flaming hot. And some Cinnamon Toast Crunch, baby. Some Cinnamon fucking Toast Crunch. You feel me? This is the best cereal in the fucking world. I'm originally from Richmond, Virginia. You feel me? I moved out here like 3 years ago to LA to pursue my music career and my art. And you know, it's been lovely. It's been beautiful. I've had a great time. I've been enjoying the weather. My music is going crazy, I think. I don't know. I hope. You know, Scum Baby album coming soon this month. Nigga. What?
Sometimes I feel like it's all pointless. Sometimes I feel like I don't know shit. Sometimes I feel good, it feel right. Sometimes I hate love, I hate life. But I'm off that now.